Let's go! Sorry, Matt. Welcome to the party. I wish I could bring you into this, so we could just hang out. Greatest game ever made. I never understood this. I think so. Link is obviously asleep in bed. Oh, hey Matt. Welcome for a minute. I hope you're having. I too. We started watching the Brooke Shields documentary, Pretty Baby Brooke Shields, on Hulu. Maybe. It's very good. We've only gotten through episode one so far. Dark. Dark as the day is long. So Link's in bed, and I don't understand what his uncle or dad or whatever that is doing. Does he just sleep in a chair next to the dining room table every night? Zelda. And I got Nim. Matt, I'm older than you are, and I sleep in my bed every night. So, unless I'm traveling. And then I sleep in a strange bed every night. Please help me. Oh, I wake up. Oh. Later, bro. I appreciate that I waste no time in screwing around. We need those hearts. Ooh, I got a lantern. Come on, I gotta be able to get some crystals after this. There's no crystals right now. Matt, you do not sleep at the dinner table. I do not believe that. I gotta work on these controls for a hot second. I thought I figured them out. Okay. Later, bud. Outside of the castle to the garden, inside of the castle. Follow this very suspicious looking path. Zelda is your what? Oh, I got crystals, baby! Got some magic powers. I guess I'll just walk right in the front door. It's the most secretest way to do this, right? Jerk. They really expect you to lose like a lot of hearts. What's going on in the basement? Never get old. Also, how haunting is this animation? Going the right way. I feel like I might be. And up. Yes! I must be going the right way because I keep finding keys, so I'll take that as a win. Or, currently, this is a horribly built castle. Okay. I can't brute force that guy. Okay, so I start with my boomerang. Shh. if I can get through without any of these guys. These green ones are stupid. Dungeon key! We got the big key, let's go! Yeah! Oh, I guess you do. That's okay. God, I love this game. Okay, getting through here without killing is going to be rough, but we're going to try it. No! I'm a dummy. My bad. We had to kill him. Alright, we haven't gone down this way yet, so we'll go through here to come back. Thank you. Snakes! I hate snakes! I'm gonna walk right by all of them. Which one of you scumbags ate the key? Oh, okay, never mind, I found it. Man, the sewers in Hyrule are pretty. I'm not doing great, but I'm having a good time. It's not a good. Ooh, that looks like a bomb hole, but I don't have bombs. Four-heart baby now, what's up? Now, to save the world. You hater. nice house. A really nice house. What? Snitch. How's your lawn grow so fast? Let's go into this house, see what's up. Is that a photo of Mario on the wall? I think it is. I'm sure I noticed that at some point in my life, but I don't know why it's not coming out. I have a glass bottle now. Oh, now you're awake. Oh, sick! Like fairies. I can catch fairies with it. That's pretty tight. Thanks, lady. Let me break into your house. Never mind. I need bombs, baby. I can go into your house and see what you got going on in here. Whole lot of nothing is what? You ain't nothing, lady. Why'd the hideout for a gang of thieves look like a friggin' jail? This is the jam right here. There's like another heart. Oh, bombs. The best way here. Back and across, and then down, and then around. Okay. Thanks, girl. Powerful enough for all this shit. Thought I was tough. I'm clearly not tough. Okay. I'm rich. Okay, I need the three amulets, and then I can get power sword, last soul. See it. Thank you.
Thank you. as well.
What?
Thank you.
Okay, boss battle time, let's go. Jesus. Pegasus shoes. Off to get another pennant, baby. Thank you. Give me something besides the bomb. Come on. Thank you. So, we got the one. Let's pause there. That's all, folks.